Okay, safety glasses, gloves.
That's the brush that I use on this. I'm just gonna run this brush up and down on there and it'll be ready to paint.